Here are my three most important settings for good portraits.